Hey guys, I wanted to show y'all my very large Pez dispenser haul that I got yesterday. Me and my husband just went out and had a good time and went out to eat and went to a few thrift stores. And we didn't find much at the thrift stores, and so then we went and ate at Cracker Barrel, and that's where I got this Pez set at. This is the Presidents of the United States. This is volume 3, years 1845 through 1861, and it has these presidents in it. This is called the Education Series, and they have, they have all the way up to, you know, the current president, which is Obama. They have all the way up to him. So I've got two of these sets so far. I've got this one, and then I found a set at the thrift store, which was all five presidents that came in that set, but I'm really not sure which set it is yet. I have to look. You can go online at www.pez.com, right there. See that? Visit us at www.pez.com, and on there they show you lots and lots of Pez dispensers, and they have almost all of these sets, and they're not very expensive. They're the same price you would pay in a store. This set was $12.99. I got it at Cracker Barrel. That's the only place I've seen these sets, is at Cracker Barrel and on the website that I just told y'all about. Okay, now we also went to Five Below, and my husband picked me up a very large amount. I think I've got almost 40 Pez dispensers just from there. And these are the Transformers ones. I got every one of the Pez dispensers that they had. I got one of each. So that's the Transformers. Then I got Justice League, which is the Green Lantern, Flash, and Superman. Then I have these all separated out into categories so that I can show y'all better. I got the Marvel series, and I don't know the names of all of these. There's the Hulk, Captain America, Spider-Man, and then I got this one, and she is from Batman versus Superman, so I got that. I already have some of the Star Wars. I did not have this one, so I went ahead and got this one. Sorry about me being all shaky, guys. I'm moving around a lot trying to show y'all all these dispensers. I got these from SpongeBob SquarePants. There is Patrick Star, SpongeBob, and Squidward. Then I got these princesses, Disney princesses. Princess Jasmine, Snow White, Belle from Beauty and the Beast, Cinderella, Rapunzel. Sleeping Beauty. And, of course, Ariel from The Little Mermaid. I wish she would have came as the mermaid. That would have been cool. I'm going to have to check and see if they have one like that. Then we have Finding Nemo. And we've got the shark. And Dory. But they did not have Nemo, so that's kind of sad. I wanted to get him. Then we've got Frozen, Olaf, and, oh my god, I went blank. Elsa. They did not have Anna. I didn't find her there. Then I got the emojis. Got this one. The happy face, silly face, and kissy face. I think that first one was love face, the one with the hearts on the eyes. And then I got My Little Ponies. This one is Twilight Sparkle, I think. And Rainbow Dash. That's the only two ponies they had. But when I looked on that site I was telling y'all about with the My Little Ponies, all they had was like these two and Pinkie Pie. That's it. So hopefully they'll come out with more My Little Ponies. Then we got this one. It looks like a monkey with a heart. Maybe this is a Valentine's one, I'm thinking. And then they had these Easter bunnies. So there's this one, the white bunny with the blue stick. I love this one. This white bunny with the green stick. I love the face on it. And then they had the brown bunny with the pink stick. So I got those. And I'm not sure if this is meant to be an Easter Pez or not. But it's just a little, like a little rubber ducky on a blue stick. So I got that. So, guys, that's all the Pez that I got yesterday. The presidents and then all of these. I think it cost me about almost $80 for the ones from Five Below, which they were $1.79 a piece. And then the president one was $12.99, so got pretty close to $100 for Pez dispensers yesterday. But for us, those of us that collect them, you know, if you see them, you gotta have them. I walked up to my husband with most of these Pez dispensers, and I told him, I said, I can't choose. Help me pick which ones I'm gonna get. And so he's like, well, you didn't find them all. You didn't get this one, and you didn't get this one. So we went through every single Pez dispenser that they had and got one of every single one of them that they had. And I put them all in the buggy and went through and made sure that was the ones I wanted. And so I told him, I said, you got to choose because I can't choose. And so he said, well, how many do you even have? So I counted them all and it was like 39 Pez dispensers. Not counting the president one because we had got that one at supper. Or at lunch, I'm sorry. And so he said, well, just go ahead and get them all then. He said, because you're not going to stop till you end up getting them all anyway, so just go ahead. So I went ahead and got them all. And now I'm waiting on, I have a shelf that I ordered. It should be here sometime this week, I think. So I'll do a video on me putting the Pez dispensers in that shelf, but I'm going to have to get more because it only holds 40 to 45 Pez dispensers, and I clearly got more because, as y'all can see, here is my box of Pez dispensers, that the ones I've got from yard sales and things, and then those in the packages there, and then my Hello Kitty 10, those are brand new from Walmart. So, as y'all can see, I've got way more than 40 or 45 Pez dispensers. So, we will have to see about getting another shelf. So, anyways, guys, if y'all like Pez dispensers, give me a thumbs up. Let me know if y'all collect them in the comments below. I do have some doubles that I bought new ones of that are in the pile that look a little older. I might give some of those away if any of y'all are interested in having some of my older Pez dispensers. They might be a little dirty or something. They came from yard sales. I'm going to try to clean them up, and then I'll show you guys which ones I have. If y'all would like for me to offer them to y'all, let me know in the comments, because I'd be more than happy to do a giveaway. But anyways, guys, let me know if y'all have Pez collections. Leave the link to y'all's Pez collections in the comment section so I can go watch y'all's collections. And I will talk to you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe so y'all don't miss any videos like this to come. Bye, guys.